Meet Maya, the HR manager at a leading MNC. Ever since working virtually became a norm, she's been struggling to keep her team engaged, motivated, and bonded to each other. She tried a few things, but the results so far were, well, not so encouraging. This is what she kept hearing from her team. Another video call? No! This seems to be such a force fit. Don't we have anything more engaging? Can I skip the team engagement session? I have a lot of work to do. Maya was determined to resolve these issues. There must be some way to create engagement virtually, which is both fun and impactful, she kept thinking. Recently, someone referred FocusU to her. She filled up the Contact Us form on the FocusU website. Soon, she got a call from a friendly member of the FocusU team. They told her that there were multiple ways in which team engagement could be delivered in a fun and meaningful manner. They called it virtual team building. They gave her a few examples. Celluloid Challenge. Team members could make a movie together. Map the City Challenge. A virtual treasure hunt. Happy Feet Challenge. Dancing done collectively and virtually. Remote Hakka Challenge. Doing the fierce Maori Hakka virtually. Rhythm Challenge. Creating music together as a team. Maya was overwhelmed. A quick look at the FocusU website told her there were so many more exciting options. Truly, what can't we do virtually? She smiled. She did have a few doubts about the logistics and the implementation. The FocusU team quickly helped put all that to rest. Maya signed up with FocusU because 1. A lot of other customers seemed to be trusting them. 2. They had a wide range of offerings to choose from. 3. They had the experience of conducting virtual programs for up to 1,300 people in a team. 4. Their facilitators were very experienced and passionate about their work. Once she signed off on the design, the FocusU team took over and coordinated everything end to end. Then came the D-Day. The FocusU team ensured that everything went like clockwork and all objectives were met. When Maya received the feedback for the program, she couldn't have been happier. All objectives were met, and the participants had an unforgettable time. Participants kept sending her innumerable thank you messages. Maya dashed off a testimonial for the FocusU website. Thank you, FocusU, for the great experience yesterday. It helped boost the team morale, have fun, and drive engagement. Be like Maya and discover FocusU for your next virtual team-building program. Contact us today. Hello at FocusU.com or bonjour at FocusU.com.